sacred light. Blessed Aquat, thy eternal light protects me. Thy divine wisdom guides me.
Quiet.
Though my path is wrought of
darkness. Shut up!
They have our scent. Run!
To make it.
He has to.
Blessed Akarat, thy eternal light protects me. Thy divine
haste. Look at me. All the gold we want is right there.
No, I just came here for knowledge.
They're coming!
I know.
Get over here!
Now, breach the seal. Get us through that door!
Oh, Lord, help me. By three, they come. By three, thy way opens. Blood shows. Make any sense? Blood. Blood. Blood is the key. Blood is the key!
What?
I need two of you!
No!
Go! I'll hold them! Go!
So, it says the blood of the willing goes.
You gotta be kidding me! He's dead already.
No!
A shame he didn't make it.
Oh well, cheer up. Gold splits better three ways instead of four.
Must be hidden here somewhere. Read this.
Oh. By three they come, by three thy way opens, by the blood of them willing. Hail. Hail the creator. Oh. Hail the daughter of... Oh, no. No, no, no.
What about the coin? What's it say?
This is forbidden. This is a summoning. I cannot speak this.
Don't lie to me!
We came here for treasure. What is this place?
I don't know. Maybe it's a temple. Or a tomb, or...
It's a gate.
Blessed Aquat, Thy eternal light protects me. Thy divine wisdom guides me. Though my path is brought to darkness, guide my soul to thy sacred place.
There is no light here. You came to the darkness for knowledge.
Yes.
And all the knowledge you seek is here. Surrender. Speak the words. Call her home.
By three, they come. By three, thy way opens. By the blood of the willing, we call thee home.
sanctuary was never meant for humankind. It was forged as a refuge from the war between the high heavens and the burning hells. Instead, it became a new battleground in this eternal conflict. A secretive group called the Haradrim has kept mortals safe. But now this once powerful order is a husk of what it was. And Sanctuary's ancient creators have returned to claim the hearts of humankind. This is the story of their downfall.
I should find better shelter before I freeze. Roads blocked. Should clear up when the storm has passed. Another abandoned town.
Demons. Everywhere. Fangs in the dark.
Gah! He bit me!
Careful. He's a wild one.
What's it to you?
Oswin, hush! I'm sorry, Wanderer. You've come at a difficult time. This madman just stumbled into town and started causing trouble.
Demons spilling from the ruins! Kill us all! Kill us all!
Ruins? What is he talking about?
Come, I'll explain. There is evil staring in the ruins to the north. That poor monk back there must have gone inside. Even a holy man like him was driven mad by whatever he saw.
Nothing special about our little town, but it's home. Could you protect us from whatever is out there? We have nowhere else to turn.
There is evil lurking in those ruins. I will drag it into the light of day.
Truly? Oh, thank you.
What's that? You say something?
If Devmir's taking up all the space by the fire, just give him a shove.
Fire's looking good.
But I should watch it a little longer.
To make sure it doesn't go out.
The woods around here are dangerous.
Watch out, eh? He's a biter.
Yeah. I'm not ready yet. Yeah.